Differential cyanosis refers to isolated cyanosis affecting the lower extremities with a large patent ductus arteriosus and secondary pulmonary hypertension with right to left to shunt.